Next, winter season. Winter season prevails in the month of November to February. The sun rays do not fall directly over India in this season. As a result, the temperatures are quite low in North India and varies from 5 to 15 degrees, while in South India, temperature remains around 25 degrees. It means the winter season remains more severe in the north than in the south. Now, winter season begins in the month of November till February. It is winter time. That is when you get your winter break holidays. That is the winter time, November to February. It starts in November until February. And during this winter time, the sun rays, they do not fall directly over India. And so the temperature is low in North India. It is from 5 to 50. And in South, the temperature is around 25 degrees. So this means that winter season remains more severe in the North. It is cold in the North than in the South. The lowest temperature is found in the northern plains of India, since it is far away from the moderating effect of the sea. Now, the temperature is low in the northern plains because it is far away from the effect of the sea. And on the contrary, due to its nearness to the sea equator, the Deccan Plateau remains warm. And Deccan Plateau, it is warm. Why? Because it is close to little sea. Sea is close to Deccan Plateau and to equator. And so Deccan Plateau remains warm during winter time. Now, where is Deccan Plateau? I'll just show you a little idea on the map. It is here, somewhere here, right? Deccan Plateau. So this place is warm during winter time compared to north. During winters, days are short and nights are long. Winter time, days are short and nights are long. Cool and dry winds blow from north to south, and winds blow from north, from top, that is, to south, north to south. And those winds are cool and dry. Due to sharp variation in the climatic conditions, Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Sikkim, northern West Bengal, several other regions of the northeast experience heavy snowfall. All these places and other places also, they heavy snowfall. Whereas the rest of the North India almost never gets snow. These places, that is Jammu Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Sikkim, they experience heavy snowfall during winter time.